Petersburg for a little bit, and I have a tiny excerpt of a gossip that I want to share with you. And Petra comes out when baby is in PMS mode, and she's very angry. So here she is. Now, I like to go surfing on the net a little bit, and just to see other video uploading places on sites, and I came across one. And in that one, I looked and I thought, oh my God, that's a familiar face. So I clicked on it. And, well, I'm going to show you who it is. Don't you feel a little bit like a dummkopf, you know, having that Lulu in your mouth and then, you're a grown man. And you tried that on YouTube. I don't know, did you get lots of subscribers because you did a Lulu in your mouth? I don't know. I honestly don't understand your sense of humor. I liked it better when you did a blog where you actually talked some intelligent thing and you had a topic. The fake teeth you got, we all know they're fake. So, you know, it's one thing if it was real, we'd say, what a freak. But we know that they're Halloween teeth. Big deal. And your half-naked body there, well, it doesn't turn me on, okay? I don't know. Maybe I don't understand that kind of humor. I like things that are funny. That's what I like, yeah. Okay, I don't mean to put you down, Mr. Pregnant. You're probably a very nice man. But it's just that, you know, you don't really get to the masses of intelligent people. You know what I mean? I don't think we really find that too terribly funny. I think it's more the young people. They might think it's kind of funny. I don't know. Okay, bye.